Kali ini kita akan mendengar percakapan-percakapan bagaimana cara kita menanyakan arah saat kita ingin pergi ke suatu tempat dan bagaimana cara kita memberikan petunjuk arah kepada orang yang menanyakannya dengan baik dan jelas dalam bahasa Inggris. Kita harus melayani dengan sopan dan senang hati memberikan petunjuk yang jelas apabila kita mengetahui arahnya. Hotel driver. Hello, Mr. George and Mrs. Jessica. Welcome to our town. Hello, Mr. George and Mrs. Jessica. Welcome to our town. Halo, Pak George dan Bu Jessica. Selamat datang di kota kami. George menjawab, Hello, nice to meet you. Hello, nice to meet you. Halo, senang bertemu Anda. Hotel driver menjawab, Nice to meet you too. How was your flight? Nice to meet you too. Senang bertemu Anda. How was your flight? Bagaimana penerbangannya? George menjawab, Well, our flight was very enjoyable. Well, our flight was very enjoyable. Baik, penerbangan kami sangat menyenangkan. Hotel driver menjawab, Okay, please get in the car. I will take you to the hotel. Okay, please get in the car. Okay, silakan masuk ke dalam mobil. I will take you to the hotel. Saya akan antar kalian ke hotel. Sampai di hotel, Pak George ke receptionist. Pak George, Hello, good afternoon. Hello, selamat sore. Receptionist menjawab, How may I help you? How may I help you? Apa yang bisa saya bantu? George menjawab, We'd like to check in, please. We'd like to check in, please. Kami mau check in. Receptionist menjawab, Certainly. Do you have a reservation? Certainly. Do you have a reservation? Tentu. Apakah kalian punya reservasi? George menjawab, Yes, we do. It's under Mr. George. I've booked a triple room. Yes, we do. Ya, kami punya. It's under Mr. George. Atas nama Pak George. I've booked a triple room. Kami pesan kamar untuk 3 orang. Triple room adalah istilah di hotel untuk kamar yang diperuntukkan untuk keluarga yang terdiri dari 1 tempat tidur besar dan 1 tempat tidur kecil untuk 1 orang. Atau terdiri dari 3 tempat tidur untuk masing-masing 1 orang. Resepsionist menjawab, May I see your ID, please? May I see your ID, please? Bisa saya lihat tanda pengenalnya? George menjawab, Sure, here it is. Sure, here it is. Tentu, ini tanda pengenalnya. Receptionist menjawab, Thank you, sir. Terima kasih, Pak. Setelah mengecek daftar reservasinya, receptionist berkata, Yes, I have found your reservation. Yes, I have found your reservation. Ya, saya sudah menemukan reservasinya. George menjawab, Okay. Receptionist menjawab, This is your room key. Your room is on the 2nd floor. Just take the lift on the left. When you get off the lift, turn left. Your room is at the end of the corridor on the right side. This is your room key. Ini kunci kamar kalian. Your room is on the 2nd floor. Kamarnya di lantai 2. Just take the lift on the left. ambil saja lift yang di sebelah kiri. When you get off the lift, turn left. Setelah keluar dari lift, ke kiri. Your room is at the end of the corridor on the right side. Kamar kalian ada di ujung koridor sebelah kanan. George menjawab, "Thank you very much." Makasih banyak. Receptionist menjawab, "It was my pleasure." It was my pleasure. Dengan senang hati. George berkata kepada istri dan anaknya, "Let's take the elevator." Let's take the elevator. Ayo kita naik lift. Setelah sampai di kamar mereka, George berkata, "Here we are at last. Here we are at last." Akhirnya kita sampai. Jessica istrinya berkata, "It's nice. I have to go to the grocery store to buy some food for us. I'll be right back." It's nice. I have to go to the grocery store to buy some food for us. Kamarnya bagus. Saya harus ke toko bahan makanan untuk beli makanan untuk kita. I'll be right back. Saya akan segera kembali. Karena orang baru di tempat itu, Jessica bertanya kepada seseorang di sekitar situ. Kita sebut saja namanya Mike. Jessica, "Excuse me, is there a grocery store around here?" "Excuse me, is there a grocery store around here?" "Permisi, ada toko bahan makanan di sekitar sini?" Mike menjawab, "Turn right at the corner and go straight ahead. It's on your right next to the bakery." Turn right at the corner and go straight ahead. Belok kanan di tikungan dan jalan lurus aja. It's on your right next to the bakery. Ada di sebelah kanan Anda di sebelah toko roti. Jessica menjawab, "Great, thanks a lot." Bagus, makasih banyak. Setelah itu Jessica ingin ke ATM. Lalu dia bertanya kepada seseorang. Kita sebut saja namanya John. Jessica, "Excuse me, I need to find an ATM. Can you help me?" "Excuse me, I need to find an ATM. Permisi, saya lagi cari ATM. Can you help me? Bisa tolong saya?" John menjawab, "Yes, of course. Go straight ahead, cross the road and pass the pet shop, then you will see a park. There is an ATM in the bank next to the park." "Yes, of course. Tentu saja. Go straight ahead, cross the road and pass the pet shop, then you'll see a park." Jalan lurus aja, nyebrang jalan dan melewati pet shop, maka Anda akan ketemu sebuah taman. There is an ATM in the bank next to the park. Ada ATM di bank di sebelah taman. Jessica menjawab, "Thank you so much for your help." "Thank you so much for your help." Makasih banyak atas bantuannya. John menjawab, "You're welcome." Sama-sama. Setelah mengambil uang, Jessica mau ke kantor pos. Lalu dia bertanya kepada seseorang. Kita sebut saja namanya Julie. Jessica, "Hello, would you mind telling me where the post office is?" "Hello, would you mind telling me where the post office is?" "Halo, apakah Anda keberatan beritahu saya kantor posnya di mana?" Julie menjawab, "Oh, it's not far from here. Can you see the electronic store next to the bank?" "Oh, it's not far from here." Oh, enggak terlalu jauh dari sini. "Can you see the electronic store next to the bank?" Bisa Anda lihat toko elektronik di sebelah bank? Sambil menunjuk ke arah toko elektronik. Jessica menjawab, "Yes, of course. I can see it. Yes, of course. Ya, tentu. I can see it. Saya bisa melihatnya. Julie menjawab, Well, the post office is opposite the electronics store. It's right on the corner. Well, the post office is opposite the electronics store. It's right on the corner. Baik, kantor posnya ada di seberang toko elektronik, pas di tikungan. Jessica menjawab, I see. It's quite close. Thanks for your kindness. Have a nice day. I see. Saya paham. It's quite close. Cukup dekat. Thanks for your kindness. Terima kasih atas kebaikannya. Have a nice day. Semoga harinya baik. Julie menjawab, My pleasure. You too. My pleasure. You too. Dengan senang hati, sama-sama. Sementara George dan anaknya menunggu di hotel, George menelpon istrinya Jessica. Hello, where are you, honey? Hello, where are you, honey? Hello, di mana kamu, sayang? Jessica menjawab, I'm at the post office. I'm at the post office. Saya ada di kantor pos. George menjawab, You said you only wanted to go to the grocery store. You said you only wanted to go to the grocery store. Tadi kamu bilang hanya ingin pergi ke toko makanan. Jessica menjawab, Well, I changed my mind. Well, I changed my mind. Ya, saya berubah pikiran. George menjawab, Anyway, I have a surprise for you. I've just rented a car, so I'm coming to pick you up. Anyway, I have a surprise for you. Ngomong-ngomong, saya ada kejutan buat kamu. I've just rented a car. Saya barusan sewa mobil. So I'm coming to pick you up. Jadi saya akan datang untuk jemput kamu. Jessica menjawab, Really? That sounds great. Then I'm going to wait for you right here. Really? Betulkah? That sounds great. Kedengarannya bagus. Then I'm going to wait for you right here. Jadi saya akan tunggu kamu di sini. George menjawab, So, how do I get there? I'm in front of the hotel. So, how do I get there? Jadi bagaimana saya ke sana? I'm in front of the hotel. Saya di depan hotel. Jessica menjawab, You have to turn right at the corner and go two blocks along the street. The post office is right on the corner of the third block. You have to turn right at the corner and go two blocks along the street. Kamu harus belok ke kanan di tikungan, jalan dua blok sepanjang jalan. The post office is right on the corner of the third block. Kantor posnya tepat ada di sudut blok ketiga. George menjawab, Okay, I'll be there in just a few minutes. Okay, I'll be there in just a few minutes. Okay, saya akan sampai sana hanya dalam beberapa menit. Saat menunggu suaminya George, Jessica didatangin oleh seorang yang menanyakan di mana kantor polisi. Kita sebut saja namanya Sissy. Sissy, excuse me, could you tell me where the police office is? Excuse me, could you tell me where the police office is? Permisi, bisa minta tolong beritahu saya di mana kantor polisi? Jessica menjawab, Sorry, I don't know.
I'm not from around here.
Sorry, I don't know.
Maaf, saya enggak tahu.
I'm not from around here.
Saya bukan orang sekitar sini.
Sissy menjawab, it's okay.
Enggak apa-apa. Tiba-tiba Jessica mendengar suara musik yang keras.
Jessica penasaran ingin mengetahui dari mana asal suara musik tersebut.
Jessica, I wonder where that music is coming from.
I wonder where that music is coming from.
Saya ingin tahu dari mana musik itu berasal.
Kemudian Jessica pergi menuju ke tempat musik itu berasal.
Sementara suaminya George dan anaknya sudah sampai di tempat.
George, we have just got to the post office, but you're not here. Where are you?
We have just got to the post office, but you're not here.
Kami barusan sampai di kantor pos, tapi kamu enggak ada di sini.
Where are you?
Di mana kamu?
Jessica menjawab,
I'm at the amusement park.
I'm at the amusement park.
Saya ada di taman hiburan.
George menjawab,
where is that?
Di mana itu?
Jessica menjawab,
walk up to the crosswalk in front of the restaurant that is next to the post office. Cross the street and you are there. Then go straight ahead on the path. Pass the clown, then you'll see a fountain. I'm sitting on the bench near the fountain.
Walk up to the crosswalk in front of the restaurant that is next to the post office.
Jalan menuju ke penyeberangan di depan restoran yang berada di sebelah kantor pos.
Cross the street and you are there.
Seberangi jalan dan kamu akan sampai di sana.
Then go straight ahead on the path. Pass the clown, then you'll see a fountain.
Kemudian jalan lurus aja ke depan, melewati badut, maka kamu akan melihat air mancur.
I'm sitting on the bench near the fountain.
Saya lagi duduk di bangku dekat air mancur.
Setelah beberapa lama mereka menikmati berada di taman hiburan,
Jessica berkata kepada suaminya George,
I had so much fun at the amusement park, but where are we going now?
I had so much fun at the amusement park.
Saya senang sekali berada di taman hiburan. But where are we going now?
Tapi sekarang kita mau kemana?
George menjawab,
well, we should go to the shopping mall. I'll have to ask someone to guide us.
Well, we should go to the shopping mall.
Baiklah, kita harus pergi ke pusat perbelanjaan.
I'll have to ask someone to guide us.
Saya harus tanya seseorang untuk membimbing kita.
George bertanya kepada seseorang yang berada di sekitar. Kita sebut saja namanya Billy.
George, excuse me, do you know where the shopping mall is?
Excuse me, do you know where the shopping mall is?
Permisi, apakah Anda tahu di mana pusat perbelanjaan?
Billy menjawab,
turn right at the intersection and go one block, then turn left. Go past the bank and you'll see the shopping mall on your left. It's next to the liquor store. Turn right at the intersection and go one block, then turn left.
Belok ke kanan di perempatan dan jalan satu blok kemudian belok ke kiri.
Go past the bank and you'll see the shopping mall on your left.
Melewati bank dan kamu akan melihat pusat perbelanjaan di sebelah kiri Anda.
It's next to the liquor store.
Ada di sebelah toko minuman keras.
George menjawab,
thank you very much.
Terima kasih banyak. Billy menjawab, "You're welcome." Sama-sama. Tiba-tiba anaknya Maria ingin ke toilet. Maria anaknya berkata, "Mom, I need to go to the restroom." "Mom, I need to go to the restroom." "Mama atau ibu, saya harus ke toilet." Jessica menjawab, "Oh, I wonder where the restroom is." "Oh, I wonder where the restroom is." Oh, saya ingin tahu toilet di mana. Lalu Jessica bertanya kepada seseorang. Kita sebut saja namanya Jack. Jessica, "Excuse me. Do you know where the restroom is?" "Excuse me. Do you know where the restroom is?" "Permisi, apakah Anda tahu di mana toilet?" Jack menjawab, "Yes, of course. It's at the end of the hall to the right." "Yes, of course. It's at the end of the hall to the right." "Tentu, toiletnya ada di ujung lorong ke kanan." Jessica menjawab, "Thanks." "Makasih." Setelah Maria anaknya selesai ke toilet, George berkata, "Now it's almost 7 o'clock in the evening. Let's go back to our hotel for dinner." "Now it's almost 7 o'clock in the evening." Sekarang sudah hampir jam 7 malam. "Let's go back to our hotel for dinner." Ayo kita kembali ke hotel untuk makan malam. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and give your comment on my video. Please subscribe to Learn English with Sylvester English Channel to watch more helpful videos. Goodbye.